Hi everyone, Thomas here, and welcome to our channel, The Techno Galaxy. In this video, we will be doing a hosting comparison between Hostinger versus GoDaddy. I will be comparing the main similarities and differences, and we'll discuss which one is the best for you. Discover which web hosting provider leads in performance, pricing, features, and customer support to make an informed choice. So let's sit back, relax, and enjoy this comparison. Let's talk about Hostinger first. Initially launched in 2004, they have become a major player in the web hosting game, offering a wide range of services worldwide. Hostinger offers reliable and affordable web hosting management features, domain registration capabilities, and business email service. The platform now serves millions of users worldwide from 150-plus countries, helping individuals and organizations create and grow their online presence. Now let's talk about GoDaddy. GoDaddy is a popular domain registration, web hosting, and web design service platform. With over 84 million registered domains, GoDaddy is now the biggest domain registrar in the world. The platform is designed to cater to the diverse needs of its users, providing tools and solutions that help businesses establish, manage, and scale their online presence. GoDaddy and Hostinger are reliable solutions that many businesses around the globe choose for their web hosting management needs. We'll compare both platforms' offerings, functionality, performance, costs, and more to help you choose the right hosting partner for your website. So with that said, which is better, GoDaddy or Hostinger? Let's find out. In terms of ease of use, both platforms are suitable for new users. However, Hostinger gains the competitive edge due to its custom-built control panel. On the other hand, GoDaddy sticks to the traditional, well-known cPanel. Hostinger offers a clean, streamlined, and simple interface that's easier for beginners to handle. While cPanel is comprehensive, the learning curve is certainly steeper than Hostinger's version. If you're a WordPress user, you'll be pleased to know that both of them offer one-click easy installation. However, every Hostinger plan comes with GitHub pre-installed, a feature which is not available with GoDaddy. Let's discuss about the web hosting plans of them now. GoDaddy and Hostinger both offer a wide range of hosting plans, so the winner of this round really depends on which type you need. Both offer a range of tiered shared WordPress and VPS web hosting plans. However, GoDaddy doesn't have cloud hosting plans like Hostinger. Shared hosting plan of Hostinger starts from $2.99 per month, and cloud startup hosting plans start from $7.99 per month. GoDaddy's shared hosting plans start from $7.99 per month with the basic plan and goes up to $14.99 per month for the ultimate plan. GoDaddy's plans are more diverse, offering a broader variety of options. However, this can be overwhelming if you're unsure which type of hosting you should use. And while the premium plans are competitively priced, as you can see, they're more expensive than Hostinger's. Both platforms offer introductory and renewal plan deals, but Hostinger's offers more substantial long-term savings with discounts of up to 90% for multi-year commitments. Therefore, Hostinger is a more budget-friendly option, especially for those willing to commit over time. Now please make sure that you know that the plan names and the pricing of both Hostinger and GoDaddy might change time to time, so you can always find the updated links in the video description down below to check the current pricing and plan details. For the purpose of this GoDaddy versus Hostinger comparison video, we'll be looking at the features offered in both platforms' shared hosting plans only. GoDaddy plan's key features include extensive storage options, automatic backups, and free SSL certificates for all websites. Now, Hostinger's shared hosting plan features include the ability to host up to 100 websites, email accounts, Lightspeed servers for enhanced caching, free SSL certificate with all plans, WordPress and GitHub integrations, Cloudflare-protected servers for added security, support for multiple MySQL databases, and free domain registration and backups for some plans. Overall, Hostinger offers a broader range of features over GoDaddy here. Now let's talk about the performance of them. Hostinger uses Lightspeed, a quicker, more stable web server than Apache, which is what GoDaddy uses. Hostinger's server infrastructure spans multiple global locations and is powered by a built-in caching solution and cutting-edge technology for swift website loading speeds. Hostinger also guarantees a 99.9% uptime guarantee, which is regularly maintained as per the last check we had done. Their server response time is also impressive, averaging 143 milliseconds worldwide. With its significant number of data centers around the globe, GoDaddy also promises a 99.9% uptime guarantee. However, their performance can fluctuate, particularly under heavy traffic conditions, with some customers experiencing delays. GoDaddy's server response time is slightly slower than Hostinger's, around 171 milliseconds globally. Now let's talk about the customer support of Hostinger and GoDaddy. Hostinger provides around-the-clock customer assistance through live chat and email communications. Hostinger currently not providing phone support, but the good news is that Hostinger offers several how-to guides, a robust knowledge base, and an informative blog for all users, which according to us are more than sufficient for most people who are trying to start their own site or blog. GoDaddy's customer service framework is more comprehensive, delivering 24/7 assistance through online chat, email, and phone. So now let's talk about which one is better for you. GoDaddy certainly has a strong reputation and broad user base. After comparing the ease of use, features, pricing, performance, and customer support of both web hosting platforms, it's clear that Hostinger is the superior hosting choice. Despite GoDaddy's prominence in the hosting industry, Hostinger distinguishes itself by delivering affordable and highly reliable hosting services. We recommend Hostinger for all small businesses due to its cost-effectiveness, rapid loading speeds, strong uptime, and very good customer support. Also, several of our own websites are also hosted on Hostinger, and so far, we are pretty much satisfied with the speed and the performance of Hostinger on our sites. So after watching this video, if you decided to give Hostinger a try, then I've provided a Hostinger discount link in the video description down below, which you can check for the current best deals or promotional offers, which can get you some nice discounts on their plans. So hopefully you found this Hostinger versus GoDaddy comparison video helpful and informative. Please leave a thumbs up on the video if you enjoyed watching it, and please subscribe to our channel, as we will highly appreciate that. I will see you guys in our next video. Please take care and stay safe, everyone.